Those unbalanced riptocks have invaded our sacred monastery! Of course, we practice divine compassion, so we really can't get involved in anything violent.
I know you've heard that Yeti are scary monsters, but we are peaceful, which is why we live here in this once peaceful realm. The true monsters are the Riptox, and they've taken my kind and imprisoned them in the ice. Can you save the five Yeti with your flame breath?
Thank you.
Greetings, young dragon. I believe the turret behind you could be a very useful weapon for you to use on your quest. We use it for our annual snowball war. Oh, it's quite an event. Although we are a non-violent people, we do have our vices. Perhaps you might want to glide over there and try it out.
I like the cold, but I don't like it that much.
Thank you.
These flying Riptogs are a menace! Oh, I think they are guarding the Yetis trapped within the ice here. Can you use the turrets to help free them?
Ouch!
Thing you came along when you did, Dragon.
Hello, Spyro. I made this rocket for a fireworks display, but I can't seem to light it. Please tell me, can you use your flame breath to light the fuse?
Those tricky Riptocks caught me off guard, Spyro. Many thanks for your help.
Spyro, the Riptocks have invaded our land and are constructing torque factories to destroy the monastery. Do you think you can destroy all the Riptock factories with the Spitfire plane? Destroy the Riptock turret factories? Spyro, here. I found this dragonfly in one of the factories. Why don't you take it?
Hey, it's John!
The Riptocks just keep rebuilding their factories, so feel free to go destroy them anytime you like. Destroy the Riptock turret factories? Okay, come back later if you can help us out.
What happened? I feel like an ice lolly! Did those Riptox put me on ice? Egads! Thank you, Spyro! Cheerio, Spyro! That's a good dragon!
It's Damsel!
Welcome to our ancient slide, Spyro. Get to the bottom before time runs out. Sliding between flags will give you more time. If you can make it to the bottom in time, I'll have a special prize for you. Ride the slide? We'll be right back. very impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here.
Hey, it's cute!
Would you like to try our peaceful slide again? Impressive slide work. Here, I found this dragonfly wandering around down here.
Hey, it's dancing.
You can always come back to practice the slide if you like. We find it quite calming after a hard day of meditation. Would you like to try our peaceful slide again? Okay, come back anytime!
Thank you, Spyro. The Yeti will always welcome you with open arms. Hey, it's Jewelwing.
Meow!
Well, that should do it, Spyro. Hop aboard the raft and get ready for the hunt in Moss Rapids.